Hello dear friends, I am Brands. Welcome to our travel series. Today, we shall be visiting the most romantic place in the whole of Europe. Yes, you guessed it right. It is Venice. Tucked in the northeastern part of Italy, this romantic city impresses you with its bridges and canals, art and architecture, music and food, and of course, the quintessential gondola ride. From gondola rides to cozy dinners across the Grand Canal, Venice retains a dreamy charm and is touted to be one of the most romantic destinations in the world, as it is often flooded by the honeymooners in large numbers every year. Venice, the city that seemingly floats on water, its multitudinous canals and criss-crossing bridges painting a pretty picture everywhere you look. A serene and beautiful lagoon, Venice appears exactly the way it was 600 years ago. No wonder, the fascination for this place has grown steadily on travelers over the years. The majestic islands, small bridges, bustling alleyways and the iconic canals, Venice is a gorgeous labyrinth that you would like to enter every time you visit Europe, as it is quite unlike any other place in the world. Whether it is your first time or fourth, Venice will always be surprising and will certainly leave something for you to discover. A harmonious amalgam of 117 islands, including the popular Canarigio, Dorsoduro, San Polo and San Marco, which houses most of the attractions, Venice is often packed with crowds during peak season. That said, other islands like Murano, Torcello and Burano also make up for an ideal getaway option from Venice and are less crowded. Stroll across the different piazzas to feel the pulse of the city, admire the stunning masterpieces and paintings that adorn the walls of the museums, marvel at the brilliance of the architects who created the basilicas and the bell tower, groove into the lively jazz music at one of the local pubs here, indulge in the different varieties of pizzas and pastas, and lastly, don't miss buying a typical Venetian face mask as a memorabilia. Imagine Paris without the Eiffel Tower, New York without Broadway, or Switzerland without skiing. In Venice, you simply cannot miss a ride on the magnificent gondola. Absorb the breathtaking beauty of the town as you sail on the calm waters and cross the many canals en route. A romantic dinner at the Grand Canal will be a memory to last forever. As night falls and the streets are brightly lit, enjoy the most authentic Italian dining experience at one of the restaurants close to the Grand Canal. While there are plenty of sights and activities that will surely behold you, but it is the spirit of people in Venice that will leave a lasting impression on you, as they are extremely warm and helpful all the time. Do not forget to buy a Venetian mask. Bright or subtle, cheerful or gore, pick your favorite expression from the many mask stores that sell a plethora of face as well as eye masks in Venice. Almost every tourist who comes here buys this arty piece as a souvenir. I hope you must have liked this video. Please share it with your friends. subscribe channel and touch the bell icon for new video notifications. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.